you're not alone in what you've gone through or in what you're feeling.
The one thing we can offer people in this field that nobody else anywhere is offering is hope. Hope that they can stop this experience.